Don't rob banks in Boston, cause you will get this on your hands.